brother.
Come here, help.
I got it. Hey. Go.
Thank you, Mr. Silver.
Come on, say it. Say it, Cobra Kai.
Never dies.
Bet your ass.
What do you want?
I'm not here to cause any trouble. I just want to catch up.
Fall Valley Tournament is just a few months away. And this year, the stakes are higher than they've ever been. We know that Cobra Kai is going to use every dirty trick in the book. There's only one way we're going to be able to beat them.
By kicking their ass is so hard, you got to take things to the next level. We're going to teach an aggression stronger than anything Cobra Kai can throw at us. They strike first. We'll pre-strike.
Okay, we're getting ahead of ourselves. We are going to respond to what they do.
Eagles do not respond. They swoop down and take whatever they want. And that's what we're going to do. Take back the valley.
Take it back in a measured and organized approach.
We bite first.
Fight!
Hey, just swinging at each other. Don't you teach any defense?
Best defense is more offense.
Why do you have a rock in the middle of your dojo?
Hey!
That's it. Keep circling. Don't anticipate. Stay focused.
All right, why don't you do something? What the hell is this?
Yeah, that's not really how this works. One of us has to be provoked. Hey!
You provoked yet?
Wax on, wax off. It doesn't matter how many times you've done it. You always need to practice your fundamentals.
That's right, clean it good. You want it to look brand spanking new. Get all the cans out of there. You find any loose change, it belongs to me.
Dude.